Are you leaving town tonight? Yeah. I was gonna see if you wanted to go to a wine night, continue having a wine night.
When's it start?
Six.
Yeah, I'm gonna like five.
Sorry.
No, you didn't come out late, like.
I was like, you wanna help Cassie, what are you doing tonight?
Chicken gun.
Sorry, this family. What do you have to do? I think they're just having people help with like the cakewalks, help with your raffle tickets.
What's cakewalks?
Like a cake, where you walk in like a circle and you order cake.
Like you want some cake?
You order. Awesome, thank you. Like remember when you were a kid, you would set a start on a number and then you'd walk in the circle and then pull out a number and if there's a number, you win, you just go pick out cake.
We have to do that?
Just push play, music, and stop, and then like help you to organize.
Can I do it like with her?
Yeah, she's gonna be there.
Were you gonna do it?
Yeah, we need more kids to do it, need more kids to help with the volunteer. Well, there was only four children that helped, now there's only three, plus this kid.
Where are your new t-shirts? I don't have any of those. So what's up with those t-shirts?
Are you guys getting pep club shirts?
Me?
You're not.
What?
I said, are you getting pep club shirts?
Oh, like what do they look like?
There's like a thing on my door, so it's what it looks like.
Bring it in your car.
I don't have the money.
I'm getting one, I don't have the money to do that.
Yeah, I'm just giving the money whenever.
I don't have money, I'm broke.
That's the reason.
Yeah, I'm broke.
Because you spend all your money on video games.
They want one, they don't want one, then I have no.
Oh, he dealt me.
Does he need our job?
No, I had one.
Where'd you work?
I work summers at MBS.
So how do you start my work?
My mom.
Cause I saved all of it. I saved like $1,500.
No, yeah, yeah.
That's not that much.
What's he doing?
Huh?
What do you do?
Literally just like box books and put books away and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. It sucks though, cause it's hot and everybody doesn't speak English.
No, it was just our, it was you all, yeah, I had nothing to do with it. I think it's fun.
It's rough, a lot of foreigners there.
Do you know anybody there?
Yeah, I worked with William, my brother, like every day, so.
Didn't you say something about like we could like paint or something, hang it up on one of those trees? You and William ever like fight?
Not too bad, we used to fight a lot, but.
You're just sitting there? I mean, I don't know.
It was good.